In the summer of 1954, a small television station began broadcasting in Lake Charles, Louisiana. From the beginning, there was a commitment to bring reliable news and weather coverage along with entertainment home to Southwest Louisiana. 60 years later, the technology has improved, the faces changed, but one thing remains true to this day: our commitment to the communities we call home. KPLC, celebrating 60 years of service to Southwest Louisiana.